motherfucker. Immortal Technique. Harlem. Washington Heights, nigga.
Watch out who you fucking with. Watch out who you fucking with. Watch out, yeah. Nigga. Watch out who you fucking yeah. with. Watch out who you fucking with. Watch yeah. out who you fucking with. Watch out, yeah, nigga. 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 Watch out yeah. who you fucking with. Watch out.
100% independent, I'm the fucking boss. The only unsigned nigga with a quotable in the source. The hood is not stupid, we know the mathematics. I make double what I would, going gold on Atlantic. Cause EMI, Sony, BMG in his scope. Would never sign a rapper with the White House in his scope. They push pop music like a religion. Anorexic, celebrity driven, financial fantasy fiction. Contradiction, cause the life we was given resembles life in prison. Fed time with Manuel Noriega, the real Noriega, who did America 100 favors with Contras, the Shy and the CIA. Moving Escobar's coke through the MIA. This is the third world speaking through a dead man walking. And everybody talking about the South taking over. It's true, motherfucker, but it's coming over the border. Fuck your chain, my people will kill you for water. Fuck fans, nigga, I got soldier supporters that'll cut your throat if you strap with a tape recorder. That's right, motherfucker, welcome to the new world order, where the truth is always censored by corporate reporters. The government runs a drug politics on the corner. That's why I never stress rappers and their employers. I put a bag over his fucking head and torture your lawyer. Cause it's too simple to shoot ya, I'll taser the roof of your mouth and electrocute ya. I'll root you out with the Ruger, the German Luger U-boat, and the troops in the scuba. Nigga, you can't overthrow me like the island of Cuba. Niggas will never find your body like the bitch in Aruba. And I'll maneuver through the State Department and their friends with secret deals like the Nazis and IBM. And now you know this ain't a trend or a fashion. This is my life and my passion. Fuck trying to cash in, nigga. I need more than advancements and a rented mansion. So while you little house niggas are singing and dancing, I kill you and take your land like an Israeli expansion.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga, you motherfucker. Immortal Technique. Watch out, fucking with. Watch out, fucking with. Watch out, nigga. Fucking with. Watch out, nigga. Watch out, nigga. Nigga, watch out. You fucking with.
Okay,
Middle Passage.
Coming soon.
I catch little sleep at night, wake up the next and keep it moving. Context, don't take me out, this raw fusion is climax. High friction on best tax and techniques, making my money with less tax and prestige. Long as I'm clocking my craft cheese, calling the cops and I have to leave. I'm either very smart or incredibly stupid, ahead of my time. I'm locked in the room with a view of the walls. Ironclad, my rhyme is a firing squad. Watching them fall and grabbing my bowling balls. Holding them all accountable with a mountain of evidence. You're under the table, dead presidents wouldn't let you walk from the case on a hung jury. A lifetime ban from the mic if you come near me. The outright end all audacity and gall. If you feel certain, you'll never get past the steel curtain. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing, I keep headbutting. Mike Tyson.
Yo, my style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. I want the H's down, H's down, kid.
Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Mike Tyson.
Archers.
Shoot off arrows like in Gladiator. Even if you get past the pawns, knights with armor, still your fate or state or die. Haters, don't you even try. Retreat from your sneak attack. Flee from us and don't be back at a bitch shop. We'll chop on covert diagonals and a halo of ammo. We'll give you your halo. Stay low in a bunker. We're Thor with the thunder. Better be a hot stepper. We're like German shepherds in a flanking maneuver. We're taking Vancouver to the new heights with the Viking. Like no other producer with a spike ball and chain. I'm brave heart. Maximus with the axe in his hand. Slicing up these abstract Pakistans. Better stop. Let you not be warned again. Me and a Wolverine are two of the hardest X-Men. A team and I'm Abaracus, A to you and I'm Abby Roo. No one counts the accolades, all of the masked men are made. clash of the titans in the street. We'll fight when we meet with the mic in my reach. I'm deadly at best. Fuck Elliot Ness. I'm a style Al Capone. Got styles of my own. Stop biting. Mike Tyson. Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing. I keep headbutting. Mike Tyson.
My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. I wanna eat your style. Eat your style.
Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the titans. Mike Tyson. Know how to cause you to switch your game plan. While you hearing this, you change style. Can't even tell we listening to the same man that we heard when he came out. Shame how. You keep fighting others while I'm writing. Style taking them without license. Now crowd hyping. I'm Navy SEAL on you foot soldiers. It's kill at will till this shit's over. I'm conceptual, they just bogus. Incomplete if it's lackluster. They bite like a frustrated boxer. I'm coming down like a paratrooper. Hard on you if you're not a moving shaker. No future in you fakers. Blat out. You're too fragile for Shaq of the Lakers. Strax the major minor 88 key solo. With frequency modulation and foot pedals. All out battle till beef settle. It's enticing. Scorpion is in rising. All dead weight get shedded. We're downsizing. Independent, definitely enterprising. We get offended when you're blatant with the senseless biting. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing. I keep headbutting. Mike Tyson.
Everybody always talk about Mike Tyson biting somebody, but Holyfield bit somebody too, man. You know what I'm saying?
Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Ab and Rob the Viking.
Stop biting. No doubt. Yo, Ab, I'm glad you're getting this off your chest, because you and Freestyle Fellowship, Project Blowed, you guys are true originators of styles. And it's a compliment when these kids get inspired by what you did and continue to do. But it's an insult when they get all gassed up and forget where they got these styles from in the first place, you know? Battle Ash.
That's right.